She's looking for her salmon. And hopefully the wind holds and they come down and we get some great footage of these. She's 32 yards now. Boy, that's a big salmon to her. That's a monster salmon.
Look at those. She's letting the kids get out of it. She's just keeping guard.